And now, the repechage contest against number 8.